Welcome to this new tutorial. In this new tutorial, you will find how to play 5 strings with picking major chords, minor chords, major minor 7th chords, 9th chords, and rhythm part. Just a quick look to the symbols upstroke, downstroke. This is how you must use the pick. H is hammer on, B pull off, and D tapping. Examples are written on music score and tablature in the tone of A major. Examples are played 3 times, 60, 100 and 160 BPM. Most of examples are written in patterns of 6 notes, with 1 note tapped, that can be used to play 7s, 9s or whatever you want.